federal reshuffle by President of the United States and Zealand Office in January 2017 was greeted with mixed reactions. The reshuffle saw the President sending the Lands and Natural Resources Minister John Peter Amon to the vacant Energy Ministry, whilst the brong ahafo regional minister kwaku as naturally takes over his portfolio. This, many believe, might change the fortunes of the fight against Galamsey, but the three ministers think otherwise. Speaking on an Accra FM station, a day after a major ministerial sit-up, then coming Lands Minister kwaku as naturally urged Ghanaians not to entertain any fears. As much as I maintained, anybody rejoicing about Peter Amon's first day will be mistaken because he will continue the fight against Galamsey. He was to a great of his predecessors when we asked him how he feels leaving an unfinished fight against Galamsey.
Well, interestingly, what people don't know in this country is that this government is one of the collaborative government ever in the history of this country. We work as a team. And that is what His Excellency the President always, you know, impress upon his minister. So it's a teamwork. So you see one minister in another place playing a supporting role to the other. So it's a collective responsibility. We don't see ourselves as a single minister, you know, responsible and delivering. So that collaborative effort, of course, will be there. And whatever expertise I have, you know, leaving this ministry, of course, I have to help my colleague. You know, Chairman is a very good minister. You know, he's been in the BA, he's been a former regional chairman, he's a lawyer by profession, and he has all the caliber to deliver where that he's been asked to come. So we need to give him the necessary support.
These are clear indications of what to expect in this sector. But as one expects to put it, both elections are two different games played on different fields with different rules.